epic rap battles of who's study? The War Doctor versus the Valeyard. Begin.
By order of the High Council of Gallifrey, call is in session, so respect my authority. Dark shadow passes with furious legality, like the catharsis of spurious virality. From the day you gave your life to the Sisterhood of Khan, to the day you pushed the button in a shovel-in barn, spent death and destruction and violence and fear, and the list of your war crimes begins with that beer.
What I did in the name of sanity, to silence the cries in my mind of entire planets be. You, I've been trying to think of a better word than vanity. You smug-faced, arrogant, Gallifreyan Sean Hannity. I kill a million Daleks, then I break for breakfast. But stealing your own past lives, that's just reckless. I've lived long enough, and I'm hip to insane fakers. It's almost like your plan was hatched by Pip and Jane Baker.
I charge you with breaking and entering the fourth wall, and stomping round the desert watching Gallifrey fall. I hold you in contempt for your unbearable gall. Doctor no more, you're not the doctor at all. Oh. Hear how he takes pride in violence and genocide. I let no mistakes slide, give into your dark side. Now you fool, his execution will commence. At last you'll get a regeneration scene that makes sense.
Oh, for God's sake. I won't stand to be told to make sense of the most nonsensical thing in the canon. I mount my defense from the mouth of a cannon. Great men of fortune fire, you of fortune bad planning. And I'm lighting the flames beneath this living, breathing paradox. Boom, halfway across the cosmos like Ravenox. It's evident, you edited the evidence, good heavens. Even I'm afraid to grow up, now I understand 11. I was the doctor on the day when it counted. You'll be the doctor when, I've lost count. Yes, since I took the chalice, I've been callous, full of malice. And I'm lighting up the sky like an aurora borealis.
These crimes you bear are legit sins, and your rhymes are wearing a bit thin. You'll hang like a painting, your defense is meaningless. You're never cruel or cowardly, so long as it's convenient. Ha! The prosecution's tough as an ox. I shall not be moved, no matter what's in the box.
This is not a movement, it's a moment, so beware you. I'll deploy it just to avoid your oil slick hairdo. You'll never outlast the last survivor of the Time War. So on guard, Valeyard, you fail hard, no more!
Spurious morality.